a fuzz ball.
No, not that. Right there on the piece of fruit. Is that what you guys are talking about?
I see. No, the one I saw was a lot bigger.
Okay, apparently we're hunting for a lot of spiders.
The one I have no clue. Was a lot bigger.
There we are. Oh, I see it, bro.
You do?
Yeah, I see it, bro. It's right here, bro. So cool. Guys, you guys are you guys afraid of something?
Olivia, can they hurt you?
It probably.
Can water spiders hurt you?
Probably. Where did it go? I lost it. Gosh.
Can water spiders hurt you?
Can it come out?
The animal control officer or not?
I lost it. I lost it. I lost it, guys.
Yeah,
oh, here it is.
All I know is that they float on water.
Okay, there you go. Bro, that's a nice one. That's nice.
Where?
So, did you get it out?
I don't know.
Okay, so this is Beth. You might have to start.
I see it.
Is it? It's on.
No, it just crawled under that blue thing. I got it out.
Wow.
Woo-hoo.
A water spider. It's a hunt for a water spider. If I see it again, I stop.
It's a spider, but it's not a water spider.
Oh!
I'm scared.
Look at this other one. Oh, it's under the boat. I lost it.
See, they can
oh, no. Right there. Oh, it's
no,
right there.
No, I was literally looking all over the boat. And I found this little...
There's two on there!
I found
two.
This little teeny
okay,
spider.
So attack of the...
Oh,
so attack of the water spiders.